at that! He's going in!
Yeah, Dad! Hit on that woman! Respectfully!
Excuse me, miss, but I seem to have ordered myself a slightly too large appetizer platter. Would you have any interest in sharing?
Yeah, if you think there's enough for two.
Hot damn.
Name's Del.
Beef. So, do you fish?
I do fish.
You do?
Well, I used to. I'm just getting back into it. I hadn't been out much since my husband Jasper died while we were fishing. There's nothing quite like watching a dock line wrap around your husband's neck, pull him into the water, and then pop his head clean off right in front of you to put you off fishing for a spell.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Took me a while to find the damn thing, too. His head, that is. I put his favorite hat on him after they stitched his head back to his neck. Didn't have to brush his hair, at least. He hated getting his hair brushed. He said it was too fancy.
Well, he wasn't wrong. Listen, I know we just met, and this is gonna sound wild, but do you want to go outside and get some air?
I sure do. It's roasting in here! Yep. Up, woo. Up, up.